Actemra is a prescription immunosuppressive drug used to treat adults with moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis, giant cell arteritis, polyarticular idiopathic arthritis, and systematic juvenile idiopathic arthritis. Actemra hit the market in 2010 and is made by Roche Genentech. Unlike other rheumatoid arthritis drugs that are on the market, Actemra has been linked to over 1,000 wrongful deaths and millions of adverse drug events. Actemra is taken by injection and takes about an hour for a full dose. The injection can be self-administered into the front of the thigh or abdomen, or administered by a doctor, caretaker, or nurse into the outer area or upper arms. Actemra works by inhibiting the chemical signal interleukin 6 and changes how your immune system works. Depending on your diagnosis, you may be taking these injections between every 2 to 4 weeks, and the dosage size is based on the patient's weight. The problem with Actemra is that while this medication doesn't necessarily create more risks than other rheumatoid arthritis drugs, the label fails to warn patients about the risks they may encounter once they take Actemra. This drug was quickly approved by the FDA with only short-term clinical studies. As time progresses, more problems are being reported from patients who have used or are using Actemra. Over 1.5 million Americans are afflicted with rheumatoid arthritis, and Actemra is highly prescribed for this group, as well as being used for 60 conditions that it does not carry an FDA approval for. As of now, it looks like there are about 1 million prescriptions for Actemra, and the number could be higher. Actemra's warning label fails to inform patients of the potential life-threatening conditions that can occur from taking this medication. If you or a loved one took Actemra and experienced any of the following life-threatening conditions, you may have a claim against Roche Genentech: heart failure, heart attack, stroke, pancreatitis, interstitial lung disease, gastrointestinal perforations, and death. Contact Periscope Group today so we can get you the help you deserve. Periscope Group, making sure consumers don't become collateral damage.